Good morning. Suppose a dashboard has 10 reports. I want to display one report at a time. Can it align down want to see all reports at a time? For that, how to achieve this type of functionality? So we will use the presentation variables for this feature. But how to use this presentation variables to achieve this functionality? Okay. First of all, we will go to we create two reports and one prompt, dashboard prompt, and two intermediate reports. Okay, one dashboard. So I'm going to dashboard. First, initially, we create two reports. So we will take requirement in the subject area. Okay. So we will create two reports and two intermediate reports and one dashboard prompt. We have to create five items totally. For intermediate, why we are creating intermediate reports? To switch over from one report to one report, we have to create two intermediate reports. Okay. So yeah, I'm taking buyer. Username, supplier name will come will be the supplier profile. Okay, then we are saving this report. I'm creating new folder. I'm giving like an XPO. In Notepad, write down. We'll add one more field, like PO number. PO number will be available in which is our header details. Order number, nothing but a order number, nothing but a and save as. We'll create one dashboard prompt. Equipment purchase in real time. This is to create a dashboard prompt, you have to take variable prompt, I think, but dashboard prompt. Acting like Brian. Then enable this Brian. Take choice list. All custom values. All values. Select column. Put some name, then okay, so we have to give case statements in case when buyer is like EV what I will call Abraham. Getting better headaches to the reports. Copy this heading. Suppose for when it report, when we on the dashboard, for display some default values in the report. And that is a one report, another report as soon as I open the dashboard. So I have to specific values. Terminate reports. So we'll take equipment purchasing analysis reports of that. Then you will do. Sorry. Right statement, case statement. Report. Sometimes we can save as also can do, but sometimes it is just an error. So try to take new. Dashboard. So we say I'm giving a tech and creating dashboard. Save it in custom dashboards. Go to custom owner, drag your prompts. Then you have to give conditions here. Test. Okay. go to that log. Save it. On access to a report, it will display. Second episode, okay. So, this way is way how to switching over two reports from one report to one. And it was please bring me on YouTube comment section so that I can neglect back on the YouTube comment section. Okay. Thank you.